I don't even know the characters' names yet. I do not know the characters' names from the new DR game. I'm happy that way. I will learn them later. Okay, so let's see. Okay. Now to go hunt down the Dark Talisman. No idea what I'm gonna need. Oh good, it's these. I can't complain about a source of extra fiber, considering how annoying that can get sometimes. Thank you. chest. Ever needed algae soup and dwarf scrolls, apparently. I'd honestly forgotten all about the fact that he had a star drop for sale. And here I was with a couple hundred thousand gold. Ah, and my mind is filled once again with the thoughts of pink blood. Here we go. Want a Monokuma. Still want one. So I guess I just have to go to that place myself, huh? Guess he expects me to lug this dark talisman all the way over there for him. I still want the Monokuma. Cool uncle. Like you couldn't think of a bunch of uses for a Monokuma of your own. Oh, I still have the beard. I'm not an alien. No, what would give you that idea? Nope, no alien here. None whatsoever. See, I'm not a big fan of pink. Heather Brown, now sit down. Okay. Get a void mayo. Kinda need to see if the wizard has anything to say about that guy. Probably continue this tomorrow because it's getting late. No, nothing to say at all. Huh. And then somebody would steal the idea somehow. See, I would not want to mass produce the Monokumas. See, I know where that leads. I would just want the one. Okay. I kind of wonder if there's anything to where it tells you that you need to take a void mayo to that henchman. No, let's not have monsters show up everywhere. Oh boy, blue flame, just what I've always wanted. The only one? No, okay. Those would actually be pretty useful if I had enough iridium to make some of them. I mean, that will not be an issue soon. Although the jerk left me all the way out here. Can I warp back there? Good. Less walking this way. Anything useful at all? Not really. Just the end table. I can let them sit. Better grab the apricots though. Let them sit till Tuesday when the rest of that stuff ripens. Can't put anything on it, though. There we go. Just need a couple more end tables, that's all. Rotate the thing. Wish you could, but we can't. Hello, Maverinthia. Thank you. So yeah, just another day. And now we're fishing. Because why not? Yep, just another day of terrorizing the townsfolk. Nice relaxing day of fishing. After having to deal with teleporters. Why teleporters? I don't know. But teleporters. Wizard makes us go through all that, and all the time he had a teleporter directly to her living room, such as it is, just sitting in his basement. Maybe, I don't know. But I could use it again, that's all that mattered, I guess. I used it to go back and forth, so I don't know. Yeah, that isn't one of the furniture versions, is it? I need more solar essences. Okay. Yeah, if they ever make the witch a full character, she's not gonna be happy with us. Really, the lore in this game is a lot deeper than I expected it to be, all things considered. Made by one dude, you know, and just... Oh. Why is the game so depressing? Because the creator is happy whenever you are sad. That is why. It's my guess anyway. Could be wrong. Fail miserably again to try to recover a good run in here. Well, not the people come here for gold ore. Not a lot worth looking at, okay. Thank you. Skimming.
Thank you.
Not much worth my time down here, really. Midnight means better leave. And I will have to refill my bomb stack and go down there again and again and again. Though this time I probably will actually take stones, I can turn into staircases and skip over the more annoying floors. Like that one that had nothing but mummies everywhere, right in front. One whole piece of iridium from that. That trip was just very much not worth it. this back working from? Pumpkins. Many pumpkins. Shove the pig out the way. You know, I haven't gotten too many truffles for a while. I think they've only managed to find like one the whole week. Can't think of anything I need to keep pumpkin for. Should have barely enough time to grow. Gonna need some more. So much stuff. Sonia and Kazuichi in the OVU. No. I did just kind of ignore the birthdays this week, but I'm already maxed out on the hearts with those people. I'm not too worried. I guess I could make those. Try to get Harvey's out of the way. Oh, yeah, their petting game. The one you'll quote-unquote petting game. Because it's the one you'll find in Ultra Despair Girls. Yeah. problem is, it still happens. And yes, you are actively trying to stop it from going on, but it still goes on. Does not make it any less cringe-inducing. If I'm not mistaken, Monica jokes about it. I think so. It's been a little while since I've looked at it, and I don't really care to go back it, you know, any sooner than I have to go review it. Let's see. Do I have any more leaks? That's a good question. Roasted hazelnuts? What do I need to make those? Just hazelnuts. Okay, I can make those. That's all I have. Okay, those are for Kent. Evelyn. Diamond easy for Evelyn. Do not have any leaks. Sold them all, darn it. George just gets to suffer. He also likes diamond. Should say loves. I could have sworn Conception was Atlas 2. Probably not gonna let me in, are you? No. Just wait. I want all of them to cycle around. I need to move some of this stuff. go. Good for Evelyn. And my roommate has lost her mind. Just diamonds. Okay. I think that will do it for this week. With a $46,000 pumpkin haul. Yep. Waiting for me. Just a letter for the fair. Nope, nothing else is going on today. Do I have a lot of stuff to harvest? Probably not. Does not look like it. That will be taken care of soon enough anyway. Oh yeah. I didn't fall asleep. Yay! So anyway, yep, this will be the end for this week. Thank you all for joining me. I'm probably going to go play some more Overwatch or something now. Actually, I'll probably do some more recording. But not for Let's Play, sadly. Anyway, thanks everyone for joining me. I will be back next Saturday with more Stardew, assuming I can stay awake and we can finish out the second fall and get very close to the evaluation from dear old Grandad. Anyway, take care everyone. I will see you back later for more.